Hello everyone and welcome back. So, playing an old school game called Burnout, and my controller is going full idiot mode right now. There we go.
Race northeast to the country club.
I still somehow magically come in first, even though I have literally no No! I'm probably gonna be last this one. Oh, man, I just can't catch a break on this race. Yeah, I definitely lost this one. Fifth place. That was a crap run.
Succeed as the marked man? You are here. Escape southeast to the Wildcats baseball stadium before the drivers chasing you smash up your car. If you get there in one piece, you get a mark on your license. Opponents in marked man are always heavyweight hunter civilians. If you drive a stronger car, you'll stand a better chance of surviving their slams.
I don't understand how I just got here, but okay. I guess this is the direction I'm going. Wow. No, that was not a wreck. That's bullcrap. But okay, game. I'll give it to you. Not today.
When your car is totaled during a road rage or marked man, you'll lose the event.
No.
Visit an auto repair before you start, and your
takes
car will
a lot
be at
more
full strength when the battle begins.
That's bull crap. But okay. Okay, game. I'll let you have two.
Race
for two
west to the wind farm.
Oh, no. I got focused that time. Heck yeah.
Race one-on-one north to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
That's it. A-class driver's license right there. Beautiful.
You are now a Class A driver. But to be recognized as a real burnout driver, you need to show total domination of the roads of paradise. Are you good enough to win the burnout driver's license? Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Rossellini Tempesta has been delivered to your junkyard.
Heck yeah. Controller's being stupid again. Come on, controller, quit being dumb.
Race southeast to the Naval Yard.
That didn't happen. There's no freaking way that car could take me out like that. That's bull. Barely taps my back end and all of a sudden my car dies. No. Ugh. Oh. No. Mistakes were made. Oh yeah. This car is like steering itself. Are you guys seeing this? This is the most jankiest controller I've ever experienced in my life. Like, y'all saw that. That car totally started to steer and stuff. That was stupid. Okay. Anyway. Dumb.
Thank you.
race one-on-one north to the country club. Quitting an event is simple. Just a few moments and you can try something else.
Jenkins, control the rubber.
Race one-on-one north to the country club.
Jankiest controller ever. My controller's starting to be super stupid. Yeah, let's see if I can get a win for the last race. Nope. I already lost that W. That was stupid though. That was stupid of me. I don't even know why I did that. I barely skated in. I did. Yeah. Barely squeezed that one in. Heck yeah.
Watch out for the Carson Inferno van as you're free burning Dude, around Paradise City. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Let me see if I can find one. Go in here and check out some of these cars I just got. New Rex here. Burnout Rex here. Sucker looks pretty cool. Next up, thing looks pretty cool too. Oh my god, controller's being retarded. P12. It's a nice little vehicle there. Grandma's. Grandma's. Oh my god, how many cars crashed while I was out there? The Spur. Alright guys, well, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. If you're new around here and you like the content, be sure to subscribe. And if you want to see more content like this and you want to know when it's coming out, make sure that you hit that bell icon. That way you can actually see it when it comes out. You'll be notified. But as for right now, I think that's about it. I think we're gonna call it good here. We'll go repair this car. And then yeah. We'll see you all in the next video.